Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is understanding quadrilateral. Okay, in earlier classes you studied about quadrilateral and triangle, means polygons with three sides and four sides and more sides also, means you studied about polygon. So here we start with what is polygon. So polygon means poly means many, gon means sides. So poly means many and gon means sides. So any figure which is having more sides, many sides, is called polygon. Okay, now next term is n-gon. N-gon means any figure which is having n sides, many sides, is called n-gon. So on the base of these two, triangle is also a polygon, quadrilateral is also polygon. Now if any figure which is having five sides, that is called pentagon. What is that? Pentagon. So pentagon, hexagon, heptagon, octagon, nonagon, decagon and n-gon. Okay, now next term is convex polygon and concave polygon. So convex polygon and concave polygon. Okay, so in convex polygon all the angles of figure is less than 180 degree, less than 180 degree. Okay, so that is called convex polygon. For an example, a square, triangle, all the angles are less than 180 degree. Square, triangle, rectangle, any figure, they are convex polygon. And concave polygon, in concave polygon at least one angle is more than 180 degree. At least one angle should be more than 180 degree. So example is this. This angle is more than 180 degree. Okay, so it is concave polygon. Another example is this. This angle is also, because reflex angle is forming here and reflex angle is more than 180 degree. So these two figures are concave polygon. Okay, so in concave polygon at least one angle is more than 180 degree. Now next is regular polygon. Regular polygon. So in regular polygon all the sides and all the angles of polygon should be equal. Okay, means sari sides and sare angle, if sides are equal then angle will also be equal. Okay, so in equilateral triangle, in equilateral triangle all angles are of 60 degree. Okay, so equilateral triangle and square also, so in square all the angles are of 90 degree. So in square and in equilateral triangle they are regular polygon. Now next term is irregular polygon. So in irregular polygon no sides are equal, means irregular, as its name represent. No sides are equal. And rectangle also. Angles are equal but sides are not equal. So it is irregular polygon. Okay. And it is trapezium. It is all sides are not equal. Okay. So I hope you understand all these terms. Now next term is quadrilateral. Lateral. Okay. So figure which is having four sides is called a quadrilateral. So square, rectangle, trapezium, rhombus, all these are quadrilaterals. Okay. Now angle sum property. Angle sum property which you studied about in earlier classes. So angle sum property of triangle is 180 degree, means angle A plus angle B plus angle C equals to 180 degree. Okay. And angle sum property of quadrilateral is sum of all angle is 360 degree, means angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D equals to 360 degree. Okay, sum of all four angle is 360 degree. Now next is sum of all interior angles in elgons. So sum of all interior angles equals to n minus 2 into 180 degree. So and next is each interior angle of regular polygon. Each interior angle of regular polygon equals to 2n minus 4 upon n into 180 degree. Okay. Sorry, it is 90 degree. So all these were the introduction of understanding quadrilateral. Now we will start example on the base of all these things in next video.